Welcome to Spy Family Episode 8. Peep the Anya t-shirt. Link is in the description. Yeah, free shipping if you're from North America. We're chilling. Anyways. A minute and 28 seconds, Anya got rejected by Damien. Her apology got rejected by Damien. Last episode, let's just get this started. A minute and 28 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I started recording on the other one, but the captions were freaking delayed. I can't handle that. It's 1/6, Anya. Imagine I'm wrong. Haven't done math in a hot minute. I wonder, is he actually? Let's see. Oh, that's her brother? I have the manga, so I was wondering who that dude was. I thought she was with the counterintelligence agency for a second. Oh, dude. No way. This is like coming full circle. It's kind of crazy. I think his his personality probably just changes. He's gonna be Lloyd's biggest. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. He's gonna be Lloyd's biggest foe, or most formidable foe. I knew it was just a nice guy act at the start. Those eyes. Oh, I thought that's some kink thing. Friendly Svesset. What is this? Spy War. Bruh. Bro. He has one of those sister fetishes. Oh, okay. Okay. What's that thing on her head? I still don't know. Bro, this bouquet. Oh, that's fair. You don't love him? What the hell? I thought she liked him. No, wait a second. Wait a second, please. Oh, that looks good. What? What's going on, bro? He's just gonna get super drunk soon. This guy, man. Bugatti, like Hungary. What's the city? Okay, so he already found him out. Oh, shit. I mean, he is 20, so. Oops, sorry about that. What? So he knows that she's an assassin. Hey, that's a bit excessive, but respect. Prove it. Get undressed right now. Oh, yo, I'm kind of stressing for them. No, episode, please don't end. No, dude. The ending was about to be fire. Anyways, fire episode. Oh man, I don't know. This series is so damn good. I can't wait until episode 12 comes out, and then I'm just gonna read it. Anyways, Anya shirt link in the description. I will see you all next week with Spy Family, or tomorrow if you want to watch Wangan Midnight or JoJo's. So yeah, have a great one, guys.